These guys were here when we got here, so I don't know if they're waiting on their trailer. Boy, I remember setting like that. We didn't set long. We got to the ramp, we were out of there. It's too hot to set, you know? So, you know, I'm not sure what they're waiting on there, but we did that a few times. We decided real quick how to do it. See toe out. Yeah. Okay. Bass boat coming in, guys. It's a crazy day over here. Cars everywhere. We just got here a few minutes ago. Boat on the left over here trying to get started. Boatload of people. I think I'd tell the people to go ahead and head under those trees over there. If I can get it started, I'll come pick you up or something. But they're sitting over there in that sun. It's probably about 78, 80 today, something like that. I think they were calling for 80, but I don't know if it ever got there. But there's cars everywhere. This is Easter weekend, guys, so. Yeah. Headed for the water. Oh yeah. Bass tracker in, guys. All right. Get in there, Big Daddy.
Hey, man.
Yeah. Not too much.
Watch you all the time.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Be careful. Be careful with them bikes out there. Bikes riding through, guys. They made it up to the dock, guys. Pretty cool people. Bike riding through the parking lot up there. Guy trying to get his bass boat off the trailer. See you later, guys. See you later. Be careful out there. Be careful. All right. Guy's headed back to his boat there. He got his truck put in. He's getting ready to boogie out of there. I'm trying, guys. Sometimes it gets a little bit rough, you know. I had a video this morning, but I just didn't know if you guys would like it or not. You know? I hate to put something out if you guys don't like it. All right, this guy's making it through the trailer. All right. Bring it in, Big Daddy. Boy, I'm having a harder time to see. I think I gotta go to the eye doctor. Okay, guys, let's see what happens here. Is he gonna blow it on the trailer or ease it on? What do you guys think here? Looks like he's gonna blow it on there. No? Not too bad. It's hard to tell, guys. You just never know, you know? I guess he got a truck for the weekend or something. Mama! All right. Big Daddy, we've got a that says hovercraft on the side. All right. Fast boat out. These guys here are waiting for the trailer. I guess they're trying to get their boat started over there or something. I'm not sure. They're kind of drifting away from the dock there. Kind of drifting away from the dock there. That's a cool little boat. Uh-oh, look out. Look out, guys, look out. He's headed for trouble there, I think. Fast boat just come in there. Somebody needs to step out onto that dock, guys. Rope in hand, step out on dock. All right, I guess they're trying to tie it up like that somehow. Two boats trying to get started there now. One on the right is trying to get started. Oh no, look at this. This guy's all over the place. The rope's way too short. I don't know what they're going to do there. He's trying to throw him a rope, but it's just way too short. It really sometimes just simply amazes me, to tell you the truth. A couple bass boats over here. They got it going. All right. They might have had a flood or something. Blow it out of there, man. Blow it out of there. Bass boat, track or if you're trying to get on the trailer. All right. You got it, guys. You got it. You got it. Yeah, yeah. You'll be all right. You'll be good. Have fun. All right, bass boats coming in, all those bass boats, guys. We got an Allison flying through here. Yeah, we got one right here. Ranger. Up in the top of the screen, we got that bass tracker. He made it on. Okay, now check this, guys. Nice eliminator there, red eliminator. Very nice. Very cool, very nice. Yeah, very good. This guy over here. Yeah, they're coming back in, guys. They must have had a tournament or something here. They made it over there. It's a little bit rough there, but they made it. All right, I can hear those songs in my head that I put with the, you know, with the boats going on the trailer sometimes. I can hear them songs like right now. I'm already putting it together in my head, guys, the video. All right. This guy gonna blow it on there or what's gonna happen, guys? Hang on. On, big daddy, make it count, blow it. Yeah, let it rip. All right, here goes this guy. He's still getting it back there. All right, let's see what this guy does. Hang on, guys. Bass boat on the left's out. I'm not sure if they had a tournament today or not. I guess he made it. I'm not sure. All down the road beside of me, on both sides of the road here. Right here. This guy's getting ready to fall over here. I've been watching him off to the side here just a little bit. He's just, I hate to see older people climbing around like that on wet stuff. Be careful there. I slipped a couple times, but okay, here comes another bass trailer, guys. This guy's kind of putting his stuff away over here on the right. Pick these boats up. There's a boat way off to the left over here. Probably the guy's parked down there. Here he goes, guys. Going for it. Oh yeah, bring it in there, big daddy. See if we can get both, possibly. They got that one on the right there. I mean, they're all over with that one on the right. They got the bass boat on. Thank you. hooking that up. Bass boat out. I might have to fix that where it don't make that sound. All right, let's see what he does, guys. Let it rip, big daddy. Yeah, let it rip. Get it. Oh, yeah.
Well, guys, yeah. We got this far. Thanks for watching. I appreciate that. Have a great day out there, everybody. Make some memories. Time goes awful fast. Have a fantastic day, and we'll catch you on the next one, everybody. All right.